Patriarch Tendo, when'd you get in?
Just this afternoon. Tomorrow, the captain's getting out of prison.
Oh, really?
Not something civilians like you need to worry about. The wise thing to do would be to mind your own business.
Is that a threat, sir? Don't joke like that, man. Your fists ought to require a weapons permit.
Say what now?
Nothing. I got work to do, just like you said. See ya.
Hey, can I get a refill over here?
Oh, make it two.
Hey, Ichiban. You look like a teenage girl waiting for a text from her boyfriend. Put it down and relax. Have a drink with us.
Yeah, we're in Osaka after all.
Stop giving me shit! See, this is why I want to come alone.
Where are you going, Kasuga-san?
I bet it's not to take a leak. He hardly drank a sip.
Getting antsy waiting for this call from Mitsu. Could be any second now.
Didn't he say he was busy planning Watase's welcome back from prison party?
Something like that. Some big party at Omi HQ. What a load of crap, huh? Can't he see that Arakawa-san's plans are way more important?
Well, but wasn't he expecting you to be here tomorrow, not today? Dude, you're the one who jumped the gun and got here early. Kinda douchey for you to complain now.
Who are you, Mama Kasuga?
Someone's gotta be. But hey, listen. I overheard something that'll interest you. There was a group of people in here chatting about Arakawa being in town. It's big news, apparently.
Really?
Yeah, sounds like folks are worried that a war might break out between Arakawa and Watase. It's just a rumor, but wisdom of the crowd and all.
Shh! I got a text.
Yeah? From Mitsu?
Aw, man, what the hell?
What's wrong?
It's from Nick Ogata. He texted me, I finally got a pick with Kamalup. Great, so glad you told me about that, Nick.
Ichiban, did you see my photo?
Nobody ever manages to get a pick like that. That bunny, he's so crafty, you never know where his fuzzy little ears will pop up. I'm beside myself. I can't believe I found him.
All right, I get it.
Huh? What's got your coat?
I'm sorry, but I'm really tied up right now. It'd be a big help if you didn't call me for a couple days, okay?
Well, look who's a busy bee. You visiting a lot of pretty flowers these days?
No, it's nothing about girls! Listen, I'll call you when things settle down. I'm happy you found Kamalup.
I was just teasing. Why are you so mad? Be more like Kamalup. He's never hopping mad.
I gotta go, man!
Yep. Hopping mad. Sorry.
Hey, Kasuga. If you're gonna be a pain in everyone's ass, just go to Homie HQ already.
Huh?
Come on. Since when do you sit around and wait for anyone, anyhow? Besides, if a war really does break out like these people think, your precious Arakawa-san could be in actual danger.
Hey, Adachi-san.
You're absolutely right. Screw waiting. Time to go.
Yep, that's it.
Like devils on each other's shoulders. Listen.
Yep. いらっしゃいませ。
Who's hungry?
Me!
Delicious.
ありがとうございました。
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
いらっしゃいませ。
ありがとうございました。
Hey, check out that giant pufferfish.
Oh yeah, I'm looking.
Aren't you really big on pufferfish?
I mean...I guess it's cool.
Well, you do have a big, scary-looking one tattooed on...
That's not a pup...
Okay,
that...
and...
いらっしゃいませ。
Who's hungry?
Me!
Delicious.
ありがとうございました。
いらっしゃいませ。
Who's hungry?
Me!
いらっしゃいませ。
Who's hungry?
Me!
ありがとうございました。
Can't believe how lit up the city is at night.
Imagine how much electricity this street alone drains up.
And speaking of which, it's not. So
いらっしゃいませ。
Who's hungry?
Me!
ありがとうございました。
Wow.
Yeah.
What?
Yo.
Hmm.